truth is, it's lonely at the top.
That's my girl.
Woo-hoo. I love in this movie, obviously, families grow apart, people get busy. Ted tends to kind of compensate by sending these ridiculously lavish gifts to his nieces to make up for it. What's the most ridiculous, lavish gift you've ever sent a family member?
And I'll spell it again with you.
Wow. That's a good question.
One of my nieces signed a student loan that was like the worst student loan you could sign. She would be paying hundreds of thousands of dollars until she was like 80 or some insane thing. And she called me, she was like, I didn't read it. I didn't read it carefully. I'm sorry. She's like crying. So I said, I'll pay your loan for you.
No,
I don't mean it in that kind of grandiose way. It was like, you could tell she like literally took a student loan out and didn't even read it. She just was desperate. And
I said,
I will help you. But I'll never forget that. I was like, you got to read the loan.
Oh, that's a good question. Oh, you know what? I could say easy iPads this year because I just wanted to be in contact with my family. So it's funny to see, you know, my mom's up in years, but she's pretty savvy on the iPad. It's my brother and sister that had the hardest time hooking in, but it was probably the best gift to give just so we could see each other during this last year and a half.
We need to work together to save the family business.
I have to tell you, as much as I liked the first, I think I like this one even better.
Oh, that was our goal. That's the hard part about a sequel, because you want to do better than the first, you know?
Yeah.
Because
you just want to.
No.
Sayonara! People are eager to get back to the theater, and they're eager, you know, to watch something good in their home. I mean, it's perfect timing. Perfect timing.
I think that you both have used the word perfect. That's the emphasis. You just said it's perfect. She said
it
perfect.
It really is. I guess perfect's the word.
That right is
now.
The word.
Even with the emails, it's perfect. 8 o'clock, perfect. Yeah, you're right.
Okay, this movie is perfect. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Are you saying the same thing?
Yeah, we're saying the same thing.
It's perfect.
It's perfect.
We did it.
I guess we did.
I was talking about me and Precious.
Oh. Oh, gross.